Alright, who is Alf?
Hey, yo, what in the...
What's wrong?
It's Jesus. He's been carnapped.
Hey, yo, Jesus, you good?
He's fine. Just a little knockout gas is all. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Someone who deserves to be worthy of that 73. Not him.
What?
It can't be.
Andy Green. I thought we ran out of town on rail years ago. Andy Green, you're under arrest for evading law enforcement as well as previous charges of attempted murder and kidnapping.
Chief! We got a problem!
So he just what? Got consumed by some kind of weird thing?
It's not just some weird stuff. It's the dark matter.
Can't believe it. Those fools cost me world domination. They prevented me from having revenge. Now they'll pay for it. Especially as I now have my own army to stop them.
I have new next-gen car bodies for us to use. The material used is more durable than the sheet metal on our current models, so this could give us an advantage against Andy.
Man, I feel great!
So do I.
And we need to find him fast.
And then what? Toss him to the prison, just so he can get out again? We need to hunt him down and eliminate him once and for all.
No, we can't do that. If we did, we'll end up becoming people like him.
I've never believed that taking another man's life is the answer, so I have to side with Cutter on this one.
Look, we all have different opinions on how we should do this. I say let's take a few days, then we can decide on our plan of action.
So I guess I'll see you guys later.
Alright, I'll see you around. I don't know. I want to believe that people can't be good. But what if Joey's right? What if ending someone's life will end this? I don't really know. You can't win, Andy. Jay and the others will find you. They'll stop you.
Funny you mentioned that. Because here are the others.
Wow, it took you an entire day to get them?
Actually, it's been a few days.
I guess that gas really did a number on me.
You think?
When the dark matter helped me escape prison, it in turn gave me superpowers. Now I'm more stronger, agile, more aggressive from last time.
Am I? You okay? Yeah, I'm... What the? What? Well, who are you? My name is Speedflare. I'm an Elicorn.
You were passed out on the ground, so I brought you to my home. You're pretty hurt, so I have a friend coming to help you.
He's awake.
And who are you?
My name is Checker Green, and I use my power band to help you heal from your pain.
Well, my friends are in trouble. They're held hostage by this guy named Andy Green, and I need to return to my universe to stop him. Maybe we can help you win this fight. No offense, but even with us three, it won't be enough. Green? You know what to do.
I need you to contact the Six and send them my coordinates. We got a situation. I'm guessing you're supposed to be me. Say the same about you.
Thanks for the help, Corporal. Anything for one of Pop's mates.
You guys better take cover for this.
He's gone.
Reduced to ashes.
I guess there wasn't an option, wasn't
there? I guess so. So with Andy gone, now what do we do?
I'm not sure, really. I mean, there's still lots of other Earths with a dark problem.
Yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I just want to enjoy it.
Man, I can't believe so much has happened in a matter of days. I know, right? Andy Green suddenly returns, only for him to be eliminated by all of us. Well, all that matters is that everything is back to normal.
Hey, has anyone seen Jay? We tried to find him, but we came up with nothing.
Nope, not a single trace.
Oh, I think I know where he went.
Hey guys, sorry for disappearing suddenly. Just had to catch up with a few of our new friends.
I still find it funny how it was ponies of all things that helped save the day. Better than nothing at least.
Hey, Jay! We heard how about you saved the world, and we just wanted to thank you.
Yeah, wasn't for you, we'd be nothing but scrap iron right now.
Thanks guys, and you're welcome. Hey, Racer JL73. Hendrick Fan, Motorsports Fan 17, glad to see you guys again. And Rowdy Fan, Polished Racer, and Mr. Turbo Lover, welcome to Earth-73. Thanks. Glad we could finally come. We figured we'd stick around for a while, and we also want to help watch over your world and make sure nothing ever happens again. Thank you guys. It means a lot. I gotta say, we're in for another exciting day of racing, Earl.
No doubt about it, Wally, especially after everything that's gone down these past few days.
For those of you out of the loop, supposedly Andy Green, who was Jesus Yamas' fill-in a couple years back, had popped up again after being exiled from the sport due to controversy over the 73 usage. However, he seemingly wanted to rule the world. Typical supervillain shenanigans, but he's since been eliminated and now the world is at peace.
I'm just glad we're able to overcome this problem and enjoy some exciting racing. Jay? Jay, where are you?
I'm over here, bro.
Ho ho! What is this about?
Well, Classic Charter is becoming my main sponsor for next season. Not just me, but they got Yamas Motorsports entirely hooked up as well.
Oh, nice. Anyways, good luck out there today.
Thanks. You too. Alright, now I got a race to win.
Hey, Jay! Hey, man. Did great out there. That was awesome.
Oh, thanks, Brad.
Anyways, before you go, I want you to meet someone. Someone you haven't seen in a long time. Come on out!
What? Jade? I can't believe it. It's been so long.
She'll be racing for us, and, I thought you'd be the first one to know.
Well, thank you.
The pleasure's all mine. Anyways, see you next week.
Man, I never thought I'd see you again after you left years ago. It's so good to see you return. Hey, why don't I introduce you to the gang? I bet they'll get a kick out of meeting you. Come on. Everyone? I want you to say hello to an old friend of mine. This is Jade.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello there.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Jade.
Absolutely.
Even though you'll be racing for that traitor.
Have you seriously not gotten over that?
Yes, because he is one.
Hey, Jade. You got a minute?
What's up?
You sure you want to go through with her?
Why? What's wrong with that?
I mean, do you not remember what happened earlier this year?
I know. But listen, I know Jade since childhood. I know how she is, and I know her really well.
I just don't want you to fall down a rabbit hole again, that's all.
Don't worry, Cut. I'll be fine. After all, it's a fresh start for all of us.
If you're okay with it, that's good enough for me.
Of course. Thanks for having my back, bro. I appreciate it.
It's the least I could do.
I still can't believe so much has happened.
No kidding.
Oh, hey Jade. I see you got a new next-gen body. It looks really good on you, I like it.
So, what now? I honestly don't know.
Me neither. Makes you wonder what the future holds. Wherever the road leads us to, I guess.
Absolutely. Definitely. Time of renewal. Props to a new beginning and many good memories to come.